only rule on the raft is no touching rocks. All a part of rafting is bumping into the side. If you try and stop the raft, you're gonna hurt your hand or hurt your fingers. All right.
Is there supposed to be water in the boat?
There is.
And no standing up, right?
Well, you feel like a daredevil, you can stand up.
Oh, that's a very nice video around my back.
Is the rock is level and the water like this?
No.
No.
All right. Once we get up a little bit, I'll show you a little optical illusion. Now these rocks are going up like staircase.
Okay.
Now, once we get a little upstream, I'll show you guys the optical illusion.
Okay. We're going on 6 seconds.
So this is the most narrow part of our chasm. It's only 12 feet wide, but the water is 75 feet deep.
Over here?
75.
Oh, yeah? Yeah.
probably very cold down.
Probably. We like to joke around and say that's where Champy hangs out. Sea monster. Behind us, doesn't it look like we're going downstream?
Yep.
Well, it's an optical illusion. The rocks are going up like a staircase, and we are on flat water. So, if you can tell, we're not really going very fast. So that's like an optical illusion. It's very neat.
First decision.
No problem.
Good
just it makes it look like the water's coming down.
So right here on our right, this is our sentry box. Now a long time ago, it used to have water that flew through it. And if you look on the left, they used to be mirror effect images. But we had a warm day in January, and when ice freezes, it expands between the rocks. But the ice melted really fast, and it caused that rock up there to break over. Now we call that our leaning needle. So this rusty winch on our right here, does everybody see that right there? Now we used to use wooden boats. They weighed 1,000 pounds and they held 30 people. And those boats were way too heavy to take out of the water and move up to the upstream. So what they did is they had a line that went from the beginning of the ride to the end of the ride. And they would hook that boat at the end of the ride to the line and crank it back upriver. But in 1996, when the flood came through, it wiped out our whole pulley system. And that's when we switched over to using these rafts here. So as we go through these rapids, guys, you can put your feet under the seat right in front of you. And you two up front, you can just enjoy the ride. I promise you won't fly out.
I'm not going.
I wouldn't hold that rope on the side just because we might bump in and you don't want to hurt your finger. Tubers tubing this. We don't have too many tubers today.